shall I regain the heart she has won from me? Agony, beyond power of speech, when the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach.
High in her tower, she sits by the hour, retaining her head. Writhe and becoming, and frequently humming, a light-hearted air. What's as intriguing,
or half so fatiguing, as what's out of reach? Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, and fine as I handsome as heir to her throne?
Everything ladies could wish for.
Then why not?
Why not?
The girl must be mad.
You know nothing of madness till you're climbing her hair and you see her up there as you.
Like a knife,
I must have her to.